Hello YouTube, this is Angel Dreams and we're on Roblox Innovation Rewards. Take part in voting and explore the app for rewards. Join vote photo replay. So, we'll vote. So we need to go here to vote. Not. Somewhere around here. Ah, here it is. So best collaboration. Hello Kitty, Gucci Town, Plus Fans World, Elton John, Yandel Brick Road, B Battles. I do like the Hello Kitty. There's also RB Battles. I feel like RB Battles should get it. The Hello Kitty would be my second option. Best new experience. Rainbow Friends. Sorry, Doors, but Rainbow Friends got you beat with Chapter 2 this time. I never heard of the survival game, so I'm gonna check that out. Shovel Wars Brain Game. I haven't seen that either. People's Choice. Ooh, please donate to get a look. Atari Blocks Root Doors. I'll pick Doors for this one. Looks Root's kind of cool too, but I like Doors better. Best video star. Pick iBella, but there's a Roblox Cake Gamer, Tanker Sketch, and iBella. Definitely picking iBella because she's funny. Confirm votes, all votes are fine. Yep, voting that. Thank you for voting, this will be announced. The 23 Roblox Innovation Rewards, September 9th. 44 days. No, now it's 23 minutes. Let's see what else you could do around here. Are you supposed to jump over those, I think? Okay. This is just a cool, like, little mini hobby thingamajig. Nice, nice. Damn. Okay, we'll see what's up there. I'm assuming you could get a badge by doing this all the way through. Just a guess. We're gonna find out. Whoop. Oh. Belief. Ooh, I'll do that after this. Spleef isn't that bad. is quite different from the last innovation reward, the Bloxy rewards type of thing. Thing. It's like, where even is this area? That's fine, we could do this. Seems like there's less stuff to vote on than from last time. I'm just saying. Wait. These just like help you jump up a little higher. Interesting. I wonder what it takes to get in nominated for the Bloxies. Go. Ding. I bet you that Bella is the youngest YouTuber that got into the Bloxies for Roblox. go. Amy, hear my cat's meow. He's like, I wanted to go outside too. We go. So close. Well, he's just crying. You're crying because you want to go outside. Gently, that Loki gotta go outside. Mel. Yeah. We're trying to make it up. This don't make me die in the game. Well, not really die, but like, whatever it's called. But yeah, I gotta show my day 2 of cleaning. Got a few stuff done as well. Working on it slowly. Here we go. Damn, too close. We'll figure out what this does, and I will place leaf also on this. I'll figure what making this across gives you. Can't wait until I build my closet. decor my room and like build my bed and desk and everything. Because that's gonna be exciting, taking those down. Because this desk is big enough that it could hold my computer all in one. So that will be built after my closet. The closet has to be the first thing because it's big and it's gonna take up some space. Well, the desk is also going to take up a lot of space, let's be honest. Those are the two items that might take a lot of space in my room. And my cube thing, of course. Which I'm thinking about spray painting, so just like spray paint it to a white color instead of like painting it. That way it's done faster. And then I could like repaint it when it needs to be repainted. Because everything has to be repainted at some point. Probably gonna take me a while to do, so I might come back to it later. My outfit is pretty against this background. I would say I have one of the best unique but best outfits on Roblox. What are they talking about? Charles, it's not that bad. Let's go. Ding. I fell. I mean, I could try to work at Best Buy like my brother did. Or like a phone store. For now, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, see you in the next video. Goodbye.